Hey everybody, Al9345 here. Yeah, I'm back. Let's see, what the fuck am I doing? One second. Right. Sorry, it's this stage. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna use these units. Let's see. If I recall, there's nothing worth stealing there, is there? Other than this dude's concoction, but yeah. So let's see. Yeah, this setup should do just fine. Yeah. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, hang on. Let me just save it and change everything. This is done. All right then. Eruption. Plow. Yeah. So, like all the other lava stages in the game, any unit standing on these little red areas will take 10 damage regardless of their stats. You know, it's a recycled thing from past games. It was in Fire Emblem Blazing Sword, and pretty sure it was in Sword of Steel as well. Maybe in an earlier game's earlier titles too, but yeah, it's, you know, it's that. So you can walk over no problem, just don't end your turn with any units on the squares, because you know they're gonna take damage. So let's see this. Put this. Put you right here. Yeah. Alright then, let's see. And put you here. Put you here. You go here. Alright then. Let's see here. Have Shin on attack. This guy. Gonna put you here. Put you here, and you go here. You fucker. You know that? You suck. Oh, Hard got hit too. Is that even oh, yeah, it is a red spot. Alright, whatever. Alright, so, you're gonna go here. Let's see, let's have Hard attack this guy with the lance. Okay, good. You're gonna attack this dude. Kind of want to avoid having to use Olivine Grass to fill the meter. They are fast enough to not get double hits, so I could let them just take one hit each. Let's Yeah, attack this guy. Let's have you attack. Let's see. Let's have you attack this guy. Finish this dude off. Converse with Mia. Right. Take down the mage. Here, put you here, right. Keep you handy. Right now, yeah, Boyd, go ahead and move in, finish that dude off. So, use vulnerary. Alright, good. Alright then. That didn't fill up the transformation gauge. This. Alright. Nope, it didn't fill it up. Otherwise it'd be maxed right now. You fucking assholes. Alright then. Alright. Attack this dude. Here. Alright, and heal up. Alright, let's I've risk finish this guy off. Alright, level up. All right then. Let's have you attack this guy. Maybe not. Attack this dude. All Alright, and voila, you're dead. Alright then. Alright, you're gonna be able to double tap Ronald, but you should be okay though. See, 134 minus 81, it's about 50. So. About 54, 55, something like that, so. I think only one hit will actually land. Alright, now that you have max, now that you can shift, I'm gonna have Ronald run forward to take down the guy with the crossbow. Oh hey, and we actually get his crossbow. I'm probably gonna sell that for money, because I you guys know this already, but I'm low on cash. Really low on cash. Alright, I'm gonna heal Ike. Gen Apple, we'll have you go right here. See, yeah, right over here. There, hang on. First, I'm gonna have, let's see, Soren. Finish this dude off. Let's see here. Put you right here. Put you right here. Alright. And you go here. Post it behind. Put the wind edge. Alright, so. Let's see. Have you go here. I'll go here. Attack this guy. Finish him off. Alright then, so we go here, take down the mage. Yeah, here we go. Go use vulnerary and yeah, all right, that's it. Aw, it took the kill away from me. Ah, whatever, it's fine. Let's see here. Okay then. Well, Chris, heal Ranulf. Let's see here. Let's have Ike go in. Start hitting this guy in the face. Can you finish him? You have to main block him. Okay, can you finish him off? Nope. Can't quite reach. Oh wait, I have you.